I think it's just kind of just perfect chemistry right now. It's just somehow everything got put together. I'm older, so obviously I played in games. I know, you know, what's coming. I've been through a lot of the situations, and then I think just as far as defensive chemistry, we all, you know, we're all friends. Everybody, you know, we just feel more as a unit than before, I think.
Some of the younger linebackers, what have you seen from them athletically so far?
I mean, they're just really athletic, man. And Dedrick said he ran a 14.1 hurdles in high school. I mean, I ran a 14.5. That's unbelievable. You know what I mean? And they're smart and they want to learn. You know, some freshmen could come in and, you know, not bring the notepads and stuff, but these guys are asking the right questions. They're asking enough questions, and then they're putting in the effort on the field. So I think they'll, if they want to, they can contribute.
Kind of the
fight. Yeah, I
got
another
player for him.
We'll do the talking.
So
talking about Young Dedrick? Oh yeah. You saying he's the quiet guy?
Yeah, he's the quiet guy.
He's just, Coach Bray calls him a mute, but you get to know him more, and he gets that, and he gets comfortable. He's, you know, he talks to you a lot. He'll warm up to you, but as far as on the field, he's fine communicating. And he's gonna be a good backer.
Josh, like, you know, when you look at the scrimmages and things like that, does it feel good to maybe get the upper hand on the offense at this point in camp?
It's kind of a double-edged blade, you know, because it's nice to, you know, make them mess up and have us win, but at the same time, they're on my team. It's like when they miss a field goal and we're doing a contest, that's not good. Even though we won, it's not good. But it's fun watching them get yelled at instead of us.
What's it been like for you guys? Is it a confidence builder with just the way that you guys have kind of, it seems like it's been easier to gel defensively for you guys with this new system than offense?
It definitely is. And I think this defense is, because we're moving faster, you know, we're moving faster and we understand it better. And Nate Gary always says it's contagious. He yells it every day at practice. So, you know, we make a play and it's, you know, just catches on and everybody starts making more plays.